Aloha, everybody. This is KP here on, what is it, 10-23-21. And we are headed to Viator. Look at that, ready for harvest corn. Just listening to a short video by, again, Tarot by Janine, and really enjoying that, kind of that message that, you know, it's a very... that there are things going on. These things going on are white hat operations, the ones with the ships all out at sea. And, you know, I think it's great that we are going through this and we are more aware, because then we can really prepare for what's, you know, what's needed for the next few months. And it's not going to be this. See, that's the thing. That's the reason it's so important to stay free from fear and to stay free from, you know, stay away from that fear energy that really mucks things up. And, you know, we're kind of going through this as, you know, kind of one step at a time, but it is not necessarily comfortable. And I can't say that it feels like I'm being pressurized often, that just the pressure builds up. And then with Tarot by Janine, the video today, it was like, oh my God, that's so clear. And it was just like, oh yes. And it was just a lift of the pressure off. It's kind of like lifted that off, and or helped me to release it. So that's the whole thing, you know, releasing it. It builds up, then we release it. It builds it up, then release it. And so, anyway, that's about it from here, but I'm just going to be careful with my driving here and continue on to Viator, as we are now exactly at 2:00 p.m., and we will say aloha.